Imagine somebody else having remote control over your car, able to turn it off while you're running errands, even filling up at the pump. That's what happened to one Atlanta driver, and it's all because the dealership they bought the car from made a huge mistake. I expose the error that could leave you stranded and show you the device that could be on your car that gives the dealership total control over your ride. A story all drivers need to hear on the CBS 46 News app right now.